What's going on, guys? It's your boy Zoom. Today I'm going to be showing you guys how to shift up in GTA Online. This is very simple. It's really no big deal. It's really very extremely simple. So I'm going to head over to the beach and I'll see you guys there. Oh, and guys, just to let you know, I'm not shifting up right now. So, yeah. And this is just to help you when, like, you're racing other people and you're in a slow car and they're in a fast car. Just to get you a little bit more speed and you can just hit them from behind. Bam. They're going to spin out. There, you're free. Then you might just win the race. And I'm gonna be coming out with a new duplication glitch. Yeah, I'm gonna make a new duplication glitch. So once I make that, I hope I gain more subscribers, because I lost a ton of subs. But you know, it is what it is. All right, so we're now at the beach. All you have to do, as soon as you start driving, counter three. Hold L. Look, you see how I got a little speed boost? Once you count to three, press L1, then just hold R2 once you hit L2. I didn't just shift up. I'm going to show you again. One, two, three. L1, R2, hold it. Speed, you saw that speed burst? Guys, that's going to be the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.